This is First Data's POS software called Clover. First thing you're going to do to access the system is tap on the screen and punch in your code. Once in, you can run your options based on which app you need. For this, we'll be running General Functions. You will see the sale icon to run a sale. Punch in your amount and select your tender. We will be charging. On the screen, you can either use the virtual wallet NFC technology, you can key enter the card by hitting type card, or you can use the swipe or chip option above. For this demo, we will be using the chip. Insert your card and allow it to process the sale. It'll tell you to remove the card. It'll print the receipt and tell you to verify a signature. You can hit verify or cancel if it seems fraudulent. From this screen, you can print the customer copy, or you can email or text it. You can also void the transaction if you made a mistake. Otherwise, you can hit done, and it'll go to the next sale. Once you're on the main screen after login, you can select refund to do a return. Key in the amount and hit issue refund. It'll ask you if you want to, are you sure? And just hit the red button. On this screen, you can either key enter the card, use the virtual wallet, NFC technology, swipe, or chip. And this, we will be doing a chip transaction. Insert the card and it'll authorize and tell you to remove. From the screen, you can print customer copy or hit done. It'll go back to the refund screen, where you can hit the back button to get to the main menu. In the event that you are accepting tips, you will need to do a tip adjustment. To do a tip adjustment, you will need to find the Tips app. If you do not have it, you will need to download it from the App Store. Select the tips, and it'll show you all the transactions that are available for tipping. Select the transaction, and you will see the Enter Tip field, where you can punch in the amount. Once confirmed, you can hit next to go to the next transaction, or done once all have been entered. You will then see the current tip. If you need to go back and adjust, you can select the transaction, tap, then back out and confirm the new amount, and then hit done. Confirm tip. Then hit the back button to get to the main menu for other options. At the end of the day, when you are ready to close out, you will select the closeout app, which will need to be downloaded from the App Store. Select the closeout app, and you will see your current batch. Select your batch, and now this is a demo unit, however you would see the batch to be closed. And you can select that from here. Hit the back options to get back to the main menu.